Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! That hurt! That's a hit this time! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Grimmsnarl hit underwater. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. Grimmsnarl starts to attack. That hurt. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Grimmsnarl hit underwater. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. It couldn't take it! It's down! Quilava is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Slander! It couldn't take it! It's down! Rhydon is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Solid hit! Slander! Taken down by an intense blow! Nidorino is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nidorino starts to attack. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. started to hail in the Colosseum. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokémon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Bam! A brilliant attack right from the start. Taken out already. Tauros is slowly losing its health. Obi is sent out. The red corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. A rigid shot. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Tauros starts to attack. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. It's down and out. Gastrodon is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Tauros starts to attack. A rigid shot. Bam! It went down! Metapod is sent out. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Seaking is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Hit! That hurt! Drenched by Water Spout. But this is not a favorable matchup. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. ranking went down, but it left a parting gift. The game is now over. The Red Corner narrowly escaped defeat.
Thank you.